A new coloring contest is encouraging children to ditch the ditches. The Ditch and Water Safety Task Force has posted the contest promoting safety around ditches and arroyos. The contest will run through mid-September. We've posted a link to more information at alwaysonkrqe.com.